My name's Sue Walters and I've been a cochlear implant recipient for 36 years. I lost my hearing from meningococcal meningitis, so I was deafened completely and suddenly. At that time, there was an experimental program starting up and I got the experimental 22-channel cochlear implant. Today, I'm wearing two Nucleus 7 sound processors. I decided to upgrade to Nucleus 7 because it has a couple of features that are just really, really good. The direct streaming enables me to stream directly to both ears. I've been participating in Zoom meetings with my yoga class. It just makes me feel included in life. It also enables me to listen to podcasts and music and hear my phone calls really clearly. The forward focus feature is a big advantage in noisy restaurants or cafes. It just sort of cuts out all that noise around you and like you can hear the person ahead of you much more clearly, and that is really good. The Nucleus 7 processor, it's a little bit smaller and lighter than the previous model, a little bit more comfortable on the ear. I really enjoy bushwalking, and since I upgraded, the quality of the sound is just that much crisper and clearer. Cochlear have made a processor backward compatible to an implant that is 36 years old, which to me is pretty good service. As I get older, my hearing is getting better. If you're thinking of upgrading to N7, I would say, like, just go for it. Just makes life easier.